Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm gonna teach you how to get to your queso trainer over here. So basically I'm already here, but I'm gonna teach you how to get here. Okay, so first, okay, also you watch this video if you want to know how to get here without being lost. Come over here, up there. So when you come over here and you see this, or this actually, you can go here and just do that, just dash or whatever, and you should be able to get here. Now you want to go over here, then let's see, okay, come over here. That's a dead end, so you're gonna come over here, and here, and over here, here, here. You're gonna climb up, and when you come here and you see this, when you come down, you just have to dash like this, and you should be able to get in. And next thing is, you're gonna come over here, and you see. This is also a tutorial how to get out. So I'm gonna go over here, over here, over here, and there. And if you don't know what this is, it's there. Hold up. Might not even play that again. So over there is the F-Dodge. We know the fighting will come up. You have to climb up and stuff. So you go here, there. Now we face is with the sentinel or whatever. You wanna come outside and go to the right, and you should be seeing some of this stuff. And then I'll show you. So you already saw how to get out and you know how to get in. Just do that stuff in reverse and you should be able to get here. But I'm gonna show you how to get to this city. Okay, so go to here. I'm just gonna go over there, then I'm gonna teach you how to actually do it yourself. So you got some struggle to actually get up here. I'm gonna do this without mana climb, just so it's easier for you guys to know how to do it. So basically that's sentinel entrance, I guess. You come over here, you jump one of these and probably die. You jump, come over here, it should be next to this. Now you're gonna come up here, which you can get up here without mana. So you wanna go over here, then jump up here, jump on this, and if you see anyone, make sure to lock. So you come up here, then right over here, right? Yeah. So you go up here, and if you have mana kind, you can go up there and stuff. It's way easier. Then you come up here, over here, except this one. Now, you wanna go all the way over here. Make sure not to fall down here. Yeah, there's a little gap right there. Come up here. If you see this and you're going the right way, don't go into. I don't know where it is, but yeah. Come up here, and this is kind of risky. Don't watch it. Come over here. And there. Now we're gonna just come up here, take some of these, if you want. You can make it into food. So the next thing is, we come up here, there. Then you come up here. This is how you get to the city. There's a mate, not a mate scene, but like a team where you can make potions, so there's a doctor, bug the egg, I'm gonna come over here. That's how you get the gate church, you know, in the beginning. So actually, hold on. Since you don't have mana, if you don't have mana, I don't know why you wouldn't have mana if you're going great. So I'm gonna grab this. Don't go over here. Just keep going over here. Come here. Jump like this. Jump that. That. Now be careful. Do not fall off. Okay. Let's do this. That. You can take any way. Yeah. So here you just come in here. And you just do what I told you to do. And if you want it to be easier, yeah. Genius. So you come up here. And it's gonna go down. Let's see, where is it? You go down right here and you just do what I did. Once you do it once, it's pretty easy. And yeah, so basically, you come here and then you do all of that. This is without mana, so yeah, mana is way easier. For mana, you can just climb up here. It should be easy with mana. And then the next, so basically, once you're over here, you're gonna come over here, go up there, then go down. So this is fire it. And then you want to go there, when you find out here your cave thing or whatever, you wanna go right. You just wanna fire the right wall until there's another right. Just fire the right wall. And if it goes left, then go left or whatever. But yeah, that's basically it for today. See, I told you. That is what? No, I'm thinking. It's running away. It's popping you. Well. Anyways, guys, hopefully this is helpful. If you want me to do any more guides on how to get to super gases or ultra gases, please comment down below if you want to see how to do. How to do it. I accidentally pressed my keyboard. But yeah, if you guys want to see more, make sure to comment, like your video, and subscribe. Also make sure to subscribe, but also make sure to like your video so more people will see this and it will help more people get great sword. And yeah, if you guys need anything else, like a Bizwaco guide on how to get your skills and stuff, I'll do it for you. And if you want guys on how to farm bases, these are to do that as well. This is for new beginners and stuff. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Make sure to subscribe.